tattoo one. So excited. My amazing artist. I'm scared I'm gonna drop my phone. There goes the twitching that my body always does.
Sorry about that.
Hey, Mama, want to take over the phone? Just make sure it stays. Do not push the stop button. Make sure it stays on what she's doing. If I can, I'd like to try and get a video of the whole thing being done. Post it to my YouTube channel. And this time, we'll make sure you take photos of this afterwards, because you...
Oh, yeah.
So that you can post it to your site. On Facebook. Because I'm not sure if we did that last time. Because
yeah.
We forgot.
Well, I've been slacking on posting my photos on that.
But this time we will remember to do them.
Yeah. I've been so damn busy lately.
And if you don't have to keep move it around so you can see it, just because her hand's going to be in the way, just make sure you keep it on it.
It's on it. Listen how bossy she is.
I'm sorry, I just want to make sure.
But anyway, what was you thinking? Was it trying to tell me before I had to run off?
Oh, you're good. I was like, yeah, it was fun. Just, you know. Daily struggles.
No.
Everyone wants to call and talk about personal stuff while you're trying to work. You
know, oh, yeah.
Hey.
No. Well, we know how that is.
I'm like, you know, I got a business to run,
you guys. It's like, no offense to y'all, but business is more important than y'all's problems.
Now's not a good time. It's when I've literally worked 12 to, at least 12 to 9 every Friday and Saturday since I was 17, so I don't know why everyone's like, yeah, let's call her then. That's a good time to call her and talk about random shit.
And then you're like, no, bye.
That's probably the worst possible time you get to call and ask about random shit. Out there calling and asking about tattoos.
You would actually have time for them.
Yeah.
Because I know how much you love your job.
Oh, yeah.
That's why when Mama came, would bring up your condition, I'm like, all I know is it's not going to stop her from doing her job. She loves it too much. She's like, she doesn't care how much she gets sick as long as she can still do her job. Because she adores her job.
Oh, yeah.
It makes
yeah,
her
but
happy.
People should be more compassionate though when she is in a house.
Yeah, that I completely
not be
understand.
So demanding and like, when are you gonna be able to do my tattoo?
Yeah, awesome. That 100%. I'm just saying, she always loves her. Is it her again? It's like you can just go to voicemail.
That funeral, like the gloves are like $50 a box. I don't have time to waste gloves nowadays. Ever since the pandemic happened and stuff,
all I know is when I think of this getting done on me right now, I end up going back to seeing where the umbrella students got theirs, and I'm like, oh my gosh, they were so young, and it must have hurt them so bad. And I'm over here, like, just getting it video recorded and just staring at it while it's happening. Like, no big deal. Because I'm doing it willingly. They had it forced on them. By their father, who was the worst father of the in the world.
You got somebody do yours. I done all my percent.
I've done a lot myself.
She has. Is it most of your tattoos that you have done by yourself? You?
I'd probably say about 50% of them.
50% of them, yeah.
Now I just get Reese to do them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Papa didn't have a machine.
He done his in state, or in prison.
In prison. Which isn't very odd, because I know, because with the gangs and stuff that are in prisons, they put tattoos on themselves, so.
What'd you say you used? A staple and...
Staple. Shake that ass and baby oil.
Rookie mistake, Ashley. It's a long one there.
Oh, no. What happened?
Excuse me.
On our Procreate app that we use for our iPad to draw our tattoos, it has so many layers.
When you draw on the layer on that snake, you can still use the automatic selection tool to grab the letters.
So you have to really,
you didn't make a mistake.
You have to like pick which layer you're drawing on, and if you use your reference layer, you have to like, it has all the like extra stuff you're trying to get out of the picture you're to do the stencil and stuff, so he accidentally drew on the wrong layer.
Tristan, you can wait, darling. Right now, my tattoo is being videoed.
That's what else is called. So you're just gonna redraw it anyway?
I've talked to so many customers about tattoos and all that, and anytime we do, I'm like, well, my tattoo artist is really good. I recommend them if you ever want, if you're ever in Hiawassee. And they're like, oh yeah, what's the name of it? I'm like, From Ashes. Like, I'm always recommending your studio.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you.
And I'm always like, Ashleigh Paige is really good at what she does. Aww. And then I'm like, here, look at some of her work. And I end up showing off the ones you already did for me.
Oh, that's awesome. We really appreciate that. Yeah, we have a lot of people that come in and say a lot of people recommend us. And I'm like, oh, this is special.
I always recommend y'all any chance I get.
It's like, when I first started this place, I was like, oh, we'll at least have our friends and stuff come by. It's like, now we, like, stay fucking packed out by us. I'm like, oh my god.
It's like all your friends told people.
I know.
So now you're busy.
But yeah. And I forget, like, I can't believe it's already been 8 years of tattoo, and now it feels like I just started, like, 3 years ago.
Right? And by having this recording done, I can remember exactly how long it took to do.
Thank you. Oh, this one I'm taking a little bit longer. The long circle will be perfect.
No problem at all.
Which I figured you'd appreciate.
I will. And this is the only one I'm going to have recorded anyway, because I...
Definitely,
because
Mama's not going to stand there and hold the phone.
Exactly.
You're like, Mary's sister.
Plus, this is the one I was most excited for, because I'm like, The Umbrella Academy is one of the shows that I've been highly obsessed with lately. Because Five Hardgreaves is my all-time favorite character, and he's also a comfort character of mine. Yes, the assassin murderer is the comfort character.
She has a Five Hardgreaves
blanket
that
I sleep with every night.
I haven't seen it forever.
Yeah.
I think I watched the first season, too.
There's like three seasons now.
Oh, my God.
And it was all so good. Oh, my God.
I'm so behind on, like, actual TV shows.
I'm not going to spoil anything for you, but in season 3, I'm over here like, what the fuck cow?
Someone said I remind them of Klaus.
You do. He's the one that's always high and or drunk all the time. And nobody really takes fully seriously, but his power is so good he can see his dead brother Ben, because his power is to be able to see and talk to the dead.
That's fair.
But he's, like, awesome. He's one of my favorite characters. It's Five, Ben, Klaus, Diego, Vanya, Allison, then Luther. I despise Luther. I do not like him at all. Like, his power is just super strength. And I'm over here like, that is, like, one of the most basic powers ever. Don't do that, Mama. You might mess her up.
You're good.
She's, like, picking at my shoulder over here, and I'm like, don't do that. She might mess her up.
She has a bump.
It's on my tattoo.
It's on your tattoo, too.
It's fine. It's not gonna mess up my tattoo.
I was talking to a client about that. You'd be surprised how, like, deep you could get a scratch and it not fuck up the tattoo.
Yeah, I was worried a few weeks after I got it, because I ended up seeing bumps form in it, and I'm like, oh crap, that's gonna mess it up. And then I'm like, no, it's not. And then I'm fine.
Sometimes with the shaving and stuff like that, if you use, like, the cheaper razors and stuff like that, they'll cause little hair bumps and stuff like that, and then it can, like, pull some of the ink out. Sometimes if it's, like, fresh, but...
But what are you doing, Dad? Once you've had it for a while, there's nothing that's gonna affect it.
Watching her through your phone so you can see better? Can't see. He zoomed in so he can watch. Because with his one eye being gone and his other eyes going bad.
That way a little. There you go.
Oh my God.
It was just moving a little too far off of the arm.
Yeah, and you gotta realize Mama's back's the hurting. So Mama's gotta move some.
We can get you a bar stool. Yeah, some chairs.
I'll take over for a little while.
I have a bad back.
Oh, you're good. Hey, Michael.
Give me a second.
Oh. Reese, will you give me one of those bar stools?
What?
One of those bar stool chairs, if you don't mind. Thank you.
I had to maneuver my phone in my hand.
But yeah, so I have a bad back, so standing in one spot for very too long.
No, I feel you.
Really hurts it. She wants me to videotape this, and I have to be at high enough.
Give me a second so that I can hand this back to her in a minute.
Well, let me get set down first, silly girl.
There we go.
Is that good enough for you?
Yes.
There we go.
Yeah, don't. You'll mess her up.
I'll use your chair as a prop for my elbow.
Okay. It's so weird. You go over it the first few times and it stings slightly, but then you start doing that color in and it's like, oh, I don't even feel a thing.
Yeah. I'm actually making the width a little bit bigger on the top part because I didn't want to do it too thick on the top part where it's close to the umbrella, so I didn't, like, make it too big. So now that I've got the other part of the circle the way I want it, I want to
no problem.
Go back in. Wanted to make sure it wasn't going to throw it off.
And then when I show people this video, they're going to be like, how did you stay still through that? I'm going to be like, it didn't hurt.
I'm going to get the other needle out and then.
No problem. You know I trust you. Done 2 tattoos on me already. And in the future, you're going to be doing a lot more. Because you are going to be my personal person I come to when I need tattoos.
Aww.
It's gonna be just you.
I appreciate it. I'm honored.
What it looks like so far. Looking good.
And this part's pretty slow. The shading's my favorite part.
Yeah.
I want happy to say that the shading hurts worse on, like,
no. She's getting it ready. I'm just gonna. Wee, look at her. Getting it all ready. She's I highly recommend her if anybody's ever in Hiawassee from Ash's Tattoo Studio.
She's putting you in her video.
Since I'm putting this on my YouTube channel, so.
That way anybody that sees it will know who you are.
Like I said, I'm gonna get you business. I promise you that.
Oh, thank you. I love it.
Here we go.
It's like my own personal raven. He just brings me gifts all the time. Fancy little rocks and butterflies.
Here we go. Yeah, the shading doesn't hurt at all. In my opinion, the part that hurts the worst is just that first line that you do.
Yeah.
And then everything else is just like, oh, okay.
You get used to it for a second.
Exactly. And then you're like, oh, okay, this is, I'm good.
This is fine.
It's kind of fun to watch through the screen, too.
And you still watching too? Did you think to ask her what her opinion was about being able to get in the pool?
Oh yeah, we're going out of town for our birthday and there's a pool there. Is it okay to get into it?
Yeah, usually we'd recommend not doing that, but, and...
I mean, it's going to be a little while after this has been done.
We're not leaving till Thursday.
Okay,
Thursday,
yeah, so usually,
we'll be there till the 4th.
Usually we recommend not doing that and getting sunburned on it for, like, 2 to 3 weeks, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a waterproof bandage on it, which is the Sanoderm stuff. So, it's that waterproof bandage, and it's sterile and everything. It's like what they put on IVs and, stuff like that. So it keeps it sterile and you kind of leave it on there for like 24 hours. I'll give you an extra piece so you can switch it out after 24 hours. You'll take it off in the shower, rinse it off really good, let it air dry some, and then like pat it dry if you need to after the shower and everything. Make sure it's nice and dry, let it get some air and stuff, and then put another clean one on. And after you wash your hands and stuff, make sure your hands are clean when you're putting it on. And then put that new one on there, and then do the same thing. Take it off in the shower after a couple of days. It should be pretty much like done with the healing process. It'll still peel a little bit, but it won't scab like normal. And you just put like some really thin, like all natural lotion that's unscented and stuff.
Aveeno.
Aveeno is the best, in my opinion.
Which I'm not sure where my Aveeno went.
I don't know. You'll have to find
or
it.
Or you can use like Lubriderm or Aquaphor, but with Aquaphor and stuff, it's still petroleum kind of feel to it, so it's really thick. So you want to make sure it's like super, super thin layer and really like thinly put on there. The main thing is you don't want to smother it. But, like, with those waterproof bandages and stuff, it doesn't smother it because it's got a little, like, microscopic, like, holes in it and stuff like that. So it kind of lets it breathe and stuff with keeping it sterile still, so.
Got it.
Which you'll be able to see more. Did I use it on your last tattoo?
I don't remember.
I just told her we better ask just in case.
Yeah, it
has an indoor pool, a hot tub.
If not, you can get it at Walgreens and stuff like that. I would get some and then put it on there before you get in the pool or anything. Like I said, still don't want to soak it in there, so don't get any water in the bandage and stuff. You still want to watch out for a sunburn, so don't direct sunlight. But as long as keep your arm and stuff in there and try not to let it cook in the sunlight,
of course,
on your chest and stuff like that. Just kind of be cautious of it for sure.
I mean, you'd probably mainly be getting in the
indoor.
Yeah.
Indoor pool anyway.
Yeah, so,
and
I mean, you should
if
be
you
fine,
just do like you normally
say.
Do, just wade out there and just leave part, the upper part of your body out of the water, you'll be good.
Yeah,
yeah.
Normally just get a floaty or something and just lay on it.
Yeah, so I mean, in all reality, most of the time we recommend not doing it, but I can't say that. I mean, I would be a hypocrite if I told you not to do it.
Because you've done it.
I've done it myself, so. So we do free tattoos. But be cautious of it. And the main thing is it is an open wound still until it's fully healed and stuff like that. So the main thing with that part too is you don't want to get any bacteria that's in the water in your wound. But with those waterproof bandages and stuff, as long as it's got a good tight seal on it and stuff like that, it should protect it for the most part. But like I said, you don't want to soak it, so.
Exactly.
As long as you're not soaking your chest in the water for hours and stuff like that, you should be okay. But professionally, I don't recommend it.
I like that.
But I mean, you have people that do it at the beach. They go get a tattoo and then they go right into the beach and soak with it. So it's it's not the best thing for your tattoo, but it won't you'll live as long as you keep it clean. You know what I mean?
Yeah, we just thought we'd check before.
Yeah.
Because our birthday's the 2nd of October. So she's taking us to Myrtle Beach for our birthday.
That's awesome. Mine's the 25th.
Happy early birthday.
Happy early birthday.
Yours is coming up soon.
Yeah.
I know I'm going to anime weekend in Atlanta for mine. I'll be gone the weekend of my birthday. Finally get it. Little break to myself.
Alright, that one's done.
I told the guys when I'm about to disappear, and if you need me, don't. If anything happens to the shop, just lock it up. Tell everyone the owner's gone, so they don't know what happened to me. I'm just kidding.
So the owner disappeared for a while.
Alright.
Oh, she's out of town, so.
Let me see. That one's done?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, finished for tattoo number one. Not videoing the others, but y'all can at least see this one. And again, Ashleigh Paige, amazing artist. And I love y'all. See y'all later.